just a bit to angle in and maybe nip away at the left-hander, or is he looking for something else here?
Yeah, I think he's trying to do what Shaheen Afridi did to Jay Burns, just take the ball away or get one to go away and create that outside edge. It's a change of angle as well, but Khawaja can be a little, well, relaxed in the way he plays. I don't like the term lazy, just relaxed. That's the way he goes about his business. And sometimes that footwork isn't precise and there's an opportunity for the straighter one to get through bat pad. There's a couple here and they'll take them. Yeah, Khawaja's got that relaxed approach about him. But straight away, he comes around the wicket and on that beautiful line of length, attacking that off stump.
You can see why he's captured the attention of Waqar Yunus, who held a 15-man training camp for fast bowlers not that long ago, and this young man was there. And the talent popped out. Top edge, flies away, two hops over the boundary, but not in control there at all. Beaten for pace.
Well, that is just sharp. That's nasty. Khawaja, normally a very good puller of the ball and hooker, likes to play that shot. Just a bit too quick for him. And now he's changed to come over the wicket. Naseem comes from a small village over in Pakistan. Now, 20,000 people in that small village, that's probably around about 1,000 people township here in Australia. If you compare the demographics. So it's a big step for him to go to the big city and pursue a cricketing career at such a young age.
Yeah, he'd be looking around Perth with the beaches and the river and the big stadiums and the nice hotels. And I'm not saying they don't have nice hotels over in Pakistan, but they don't have the beaches.
Yeah,
they do have rivers, but the huge stadiums as well. A stadium like this, voted the world's best new stadium recently. And yeah, it's all an eye-opening learning experience.
That's what talking to Waqar Yunus about, Musa and Naseem, just trying to get that emotional aspect of a new environment, a bigger stadium. Just trying to be able to cope with that as well as playing the cricket out the mat.
Just a bit to angle in and maybe nip away at the left-hander, or is he looking for something else here?
Yeah, I think he's trying to do what Shaheen Afridi did to Jay Burns, just take the ball away or get one to go away and create that outside edge. It's a change of angle as well, but Khawaja can be a little, well, relaxed in the way he plays. I don't like the term lazy, just relaxed. That's the way he goes about his business. And sometimes that footwork isn't precise and there's an opportunity for the straighter one to get through bat pad.
There's a couple here and they'll take them. Yeah, Khawaja's got that relaxed approach about him.
But straight away, he comes around the wicket and on that beautiful line of length, attacking that off stump.
You can see why he's captured the attention of Waqar Yunus, who held a 15-man training camp for fast bowlers not that long ago, and this young man was there. And the talent popped out. Top edge, flies away, two hops over the boundary, but not in control there at all. Beaten for pace.
Well, that is just sharp. That's nasty. Khawaja, normally a very good puller of the ball and hooker, likes to play that shot. Just a bit too quick for him. And now he's changed to come over the wicket. Naseem comes from a small village over in Pakistan. Now, 20,000 people in that small village. That's probably around about 1,000 people township here in Australia. If you compare the demographics. So it's a big step for him to go to the big city and pursue a cricketing career at such a young age. But
he'd be looking around Perth with the beaches and the river and the big stadiums and the nice hotels. And I'm not saying they don't have nice hotels over in Pakistan, but they don't have the beaches. Yeah, they do have rivers, but the huge stadiums as well. A stadium like this, voted the world's best new stadium recently. And yeah, it's all an eye-opening learning experience.
And that's what talking to Wakar Yunus about, Musa and Naseem, just trying to get that emotional aspect of a new environment, a bigger stadium. Just trying to be able to cope with that as well as playing the cricket out the mountain.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.